Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic Types of Sex Linkage. Now, types of sex linkage was defined by Morgan, and there are different types of it. Let's study about it today. Now, sex linkage, if I talk about, it was clearly given by Drosophila experiment done by Morgan in 1910. And when this experiment was done with Drosophila, the three different kinds of linkage came into picture: X linkage, Y linkage and XY linkage. When we talk about X linkage, it's clearly stated that non-homologous part of chromosome is associated and the genes with it are associated. Whereas in Y linkage, the homologous part of chromosomes could be associated. Types of sex linkage. Now, sex linkage experiment is a very famous experiment that was done by Morgan on Drosophila, and he tried to analyze the different kinds of sex linkages. Now, in his experiment, the different kind of linkage that was observed was X linkage, Y linkage and XY linkage. When we talk about X linkage, it works on genes which are present on the non-homologous region on the non-homologous part of X chromosome, and inheritance of these genes are termed as X-linked genes. Whereas Y-linked genes are clearly associated with Y chromosomes, and XY linkage is clearly associated with the inheritance of genes which are present on the homologous region of XY chromosomes. So students, in this part of the chapter, we came across about types of sex linkages that were given by the Drosophila experiment by Morgan. And these linkages play a very crucial role in disease development, Mendelian and chromosomal disorder. I hope students, you are very clear with this concept. Thank you.